Satan one. Is it true that the roads are free? Wondrous vision thou allowest me to behold. Blessed be our encounter. It is of little use for me to remain here. Go with the Father, the penitent one. Those screams filled my soul with fright. Thou hast purged my fears and helped this poor pilgrim again. We have chosen different roads, but still, absolution awaits at the end of the path for thee and this sinner, wherever it is, near or far, in this life or on the other side of the dream. Merciful be the heart, penitent one. It is of little use for me to remain here. behold my sins? Is a long journey filled with reflection not enough? What of the calluses on the feet, the cramps in the legs, the thirst, the forehead scorched by a sun that seemeth never to set? And what about the torturing of the mind when guilt pierceth our hearts time after time? What more punishment do ye want, O sins of mine? Thou art before the first pilgrim, the first of the barefoot rule, master of all errant sinners. This old limestone statue was erected where the pilgrimage of the master ended, where he took his last step. It was then that the miracle carried him in its arms so he could continue his path on the road of the old processions. Barefoot master, what else dost thou want from me? Barefoot master. Barefoot master. Barefoot master. Thank you. barefoot master. The master showeth us the continuation of the path. New steps await us under the cold stone. Barefoot master, wait for me. Barefoot master. Those sins are mine.
Now let my fingers tie a new mystery. Return once you possess new rosary knots to thread. May your heart be free of sin. Return, may your heart...